In January 1982, the Commodore 64 personal computer was introduced with a 64K built-in memory for under $600. So to stay even with Commodore in memory and price, IBM will have to slash its price, quadruple its memory. Apple will also be faced with a sizable chore, and so will Atari. As Shearson American Express put it, the Commodore 64 could be the microcomputer industry's outstanding new product introduction since the birth of the industry.